heinous, vile act, and it's horrible. And when Murdoch says that, Romney immediately condemned that. So the fact is, Obama is trying to stretch and find by finding something somebody else said and try and put it on Romney's act, on Romney's back. Why doesn't President Obama try and tell us how he's going to be different in the second term from the first term? Because the first term has been disastrous. 8% unemployment, 23 million people underemployed or unemployed. You know all the statistics as well as I do. The president won't tell us what's going to be new. It's going to be the same thing over and over again. And Mitt Romney is saying we can't afford that.
Final question. Colin Powell has decided to opt for President Obama again, despite apparently still being a Republican. Is it time he left the party, do you think?
Well, I'm not sure how important that is. I do like the fact that Colin Powell's boss, George Herbert Walker Bush, has endorsed Mitt Romney all along. And frankly, when you take a look at Colin Powell, you have to wonder whether that's an endorsement based on issues or whether he's got a slightly different reason for preferring President Obama.
What reason would that be?
Well, I think when you have somebody of your own race that you're proud of being president of the United States, I applaud Colin for standing with him.
John Sununu, nice to talk to you.